with the end result. So stay tuned and I'll show you that in just a bit.